Now, I am very sad that it zoomed in by 20% after it reloaded it. This is so sad that the iPad was hit again. This happens 60% of the time in this case, instead of only 30%. It's kind of sad. That's because I was never expecting it would ever zoom in that much by itself for no reason. 100%